Hi guys and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to add the weather widget on the home screen on Samsung Galaxy S23, and the method is the same also for Plus and Ultra. So let's do it. So to do that, just push it long on the home screen, now tap widgets, go down, and here we have the weather widgets. We have four widgets, and I will start with the first one. Just tap on it and tap add. This one is called dynamic weather, and we have a nice animation, and it shows the degrees, the weather condition with an animation, and also the location. If you tap on it, the weather app will be open, and here you will see all the details. Also, you can move it here, or if you like, you can move it here, and it is very nice. Now I will delete this widget, and let's go to the second one. Again, widgets, weather, and here we have the second one. Tap on it, tap add, and this one is more simple. It shows only the weather condition, the degrees, and the location. If you tap on it, also you will see all the details in the weather app. Now let's go to the third one. Again, push it long, widgets, weather, and here we have the third one. Just tap add, and besides the weather details, here also we have the time and the date. If you tap on the weather app will be open, and if you tap on the time, also the weather app will be open. And now let's go to the last one, and here there is, tap on it, tap add, and in my opinion this is the most complex weather widget, because it shows the location, weather condition, degrees, UV index, humidity, and also it shows the weather for the next 5 days. So I think this is the best one. Also, you can tell me what's your favorite, and I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.